good that analogy is, because on Monday we started off, made a gamble and actually went away with no money at all. Then we had the fantastic energy Ramesh. We managed to get up to 77,000. Oh, we're up there. And then we came down again to Spiro's 3,000. And yesterday, for Liz, 26,000. I think we're up there on the roller coaster. Where does that leave us for Friday?